Turner.
You should probably come with us.
Good afternoon, Mr. Turner. I'll be frank with you. I don't have a day, so let's get right down to business, shall we?
Do you know why we brought you here, Mr. Turner?
I'm guessing it has something to do with Katie.
That's exactly right. Now, correct me if I'm wrong, but you two were dating for quite some time, am I right?
Yeah, 3.5 years.
3.5 years? What is that? Stuffed animals every Valentine's Day, appendix in the park, shit like that? Is that how you keep her around so long, Mr. Turner?
Yeah, I guess.
Regular Casanova. Now, when was the last time you actually saw or came in contact with Miss Caitlin Birch?
That would be last Monday, so a week ago.
One last little hump session before you say goodbye to her?
Something like that, I guess.
And you haven't come in contact with her since then?
Don't you think I would have come to you guys if I had?
Just asking, Mr. Turner. Just asking.
So, let's revisit last Tuesday, shall we? The last day Ms. Birch was seen. Start me off with your morning, please.
Didn't you run this last week when your guys harassed me back then?
Just refresh my memory, Casanova.
Alright, so
woke up and ate breakfast. I went to Spanish class at 10. Met some friends for lunch at Taco Taco. Came home and did homework. Went to Tone and Flex with Ryan. Came back and showered. And then I went to bed.
You're a fresh officer, a detective?
Very much so, Mr. Turner. Now, is there anyone that can actually place you at these locations? Any of your amigos, accomplices?
Ryan Waters and Jordan Scarborough, we've been over this.
Relax, Mr. Turner. Just refreshing, remember?
And I'm guessing you meant the Taco Taco right near campus, the one right by your apartment complex.
That's the one.
And at which point in the day did you see Miss Caitlin Birch?
I already told you, I didn't see her. I didn't kill or kidnap or whatever the hell you think I did to Katie. She was my girlfriend and I love and miss her very much, okay? Are you done?
Almost, Casanova. Were you aware of her relations with a Mr. Michael Stevenson?
Who the hell is Michael Stevenson?
Well, after talking to a few of Miss Birch's closest friends and Mr. Stevenson himself, my investigation leads me to believe that your girlfriend was seeing Mr. Stevenson from time to time, sort of off the record, I suppose.
You mean that she was cheating or something? That's bullshit!
December 20th, dinner at Rigoberto's. 2 weeks ago, they see a Chick-fil-A. Here's the receipt for the cute sweater you bought her for Christmas. And yet you have no knowledge of this affair.
Mr. Turner.
No, I didn't, okay? I don't know who this douchebag Michael is. I don't know where my girlfriend is. I don't know why you guys keep asking me all these questions. I think I did anything, okay? Just, can I use the phone or call my lawyer? Can I leave?
See, I think Ms. Birch realized that the daughter of the county commissioner was wasting her time with a video game playing shit like yourself. Started having higher aspirations, perhaps even with Mr. Michael Stevenson. And your heartbroken soul couldn't take it. And you killed Ms. Birch, county commissioner's daughter. It's only a matter of time before we find the body, Mr. Turner.
Get out of here, Casanova. We're done for now.
Mr. Turner was very cooperative. Drop her body off the Totemplex, the one off Walter Springs Highway, and drop the murder weapon with his prints on it, in the dumpster behind the Taco Taco right near campus. And one other thing, Officer Stevenson, be discreet.
The Birch family will be glad to finally receive justice. And I'm sure the commission will be very grateful for all your hard work, Detective Holloway. Or should I say, Lieutenant Holloway?